Hi, my name is Claudia Squarciafico. I'm a research student of Art Academy of Naples. This study compares the chemical methods traditionally used for the treatment of the limestone incrustation on monumental fountain, and it's investigating the possibility of the new chelators. This study stems from the need to define a cleaning system for removing the incrustation present on the surfaces of the basin of the Nymphaeum of Cerriglio in Massalobrenze. The tank showed a yellow layer visible after the mechanical removal of several layers of limestone, which is remarkably hard and also cohesive with the pictorial substrate of the tank decoration. A sample of incrustation was taken and analyzed in SEM, ADS, and FTIR. From the diagnostic investigation, it was possible to conclude that the hardness of the incrustation was due to its hydraulic nature. By laboratory experimentation on sample and in situ, different cleaning systems based on the following substances were compared: bisodium and tetrasodium EDTA, ammonium carbonate, ionics H+, AB57, and GLDA. The effectiveness of the tested systems to remove the incrustation was evaluated in the laboratory using ICP-OES to determine the ability to solubilize the incrustation without affecting the paint layer, and after that, directly in situ on portions of the tank. The experimentation highlighted the ineffectiveness of the system traditionally used for this treatment due to the silicate nature of the incrustation. GLDA was found to be the best chelator. Thanks for your attention.